Pageant Pom Mom, there's a beauty pageant winner in all of us. Pageant Pom Mom, precious is a pom and she loves the fuss. Pageant Pom Mom, the gang's all here.
Hey!
Pageant Pom Mom, just lose your fear.
Yeah!
Pageant Pom Mom, let's give a cheer for Precious. She's the beauty pageant winner in all of us.
Welcome back to the first annual 14th Amendment. We're having our own pageant, pink and purple edition.
Now, before we reveal your vote winner, I have a very, very special treat for you. Miss Honey Chambers is going to be doing a world premiere special performance just for you.
Let's hear it for Miss Honey Chambers. Overall Grand Supreme and the winner of the first annual 14th Amendment, we're having our own pageant, pink and purple edition. All right, the envelope, please. The winner and overall Grand Supreme of the first annual 14th Amendment, we're having our own pageant, pink and purple edition is Craig. Because there's the beauty pageant winner in all of us, all of our contestants will be sashed.
Precious.
Now let's hear it for our overall Grand Supreme of our first annual 14th Amendment. We're having our own pageant, pink and purple edition. Craig.
So happy that I won this pageant. And this, I found me a new girlfriend in Candy, you know, somebody who loves me for who I am, because a lot of times I say the wrong thing at the right time, the right thing at the wrong time. When I came in this support group, I didn't know anybody. I was just, I had a bad feeling towards women. I did, boo, I met Candy, and then really just boom, took off for me, and I won the pageant. It's just so much. Such a lovely girl, got a nice booty. I'm like, bam! Girl, I got everything I want to.
Keep talking.
Just
it
like, man, she admired like Brooke Shields. You know what I'm trying to say? Little blue, little
better
blue.
Than Brooke like, Shields.
Ow!
I am so glad that my Craig won. It's a blast. Now, I have somebody else to go to the Golden Cicada with other than my best friend, Rowena. And I'm just so happy that we met because, you know, he had such a hard time dealing with women and everything, but then again, he never met a girl like me before. And now that we've become so close, I'm pretty sure I can teach him, I don't know, share with him my love for photography of bushes and you, shoes and life, poultry and such. I know we're going to have a good time taking pictures and all kinds of things.
I'm just glad Craig won, and I'm really happy for him. We really bonded throughout this process, and I'm really happy that Craig and Candy are now together. I don't know, I should just say it, but they are, and I'm just so happy. And it doesn't really matter that I'm not a winner, because I feel like a new person. And okay, I'm trying not to cry. And I just learned the most valuable thing from Precious, because just look at her, she just be. And do you know how hard it is just to be? And she's just so nice. And Ro, you are really, really good to her. And gosh, I'm trying not to cry, but okay, I am a winner. Yeah, take that, Charlie Sheen. I know this like pop culture thing is like a little old, but I don't care. I'm just B.
Well, Craig did it. Craig took the Grand Supreme. I'm disappointed, sure, who wouldn't be disappointed, but that's not why we were doing this. We were definitely doing this just to prove that we could. I have to confess that I did not get close to Craig because I really viewed Craig as my biggest competition in this pageant. And I really, really thought when Candy came around that she would totally screw his game. But he brought it today. He was on point. Let's discuss the robot. Who even thinks about the robot anymore? I haven't considered the robot in years. And now I'm thinking about putting the robot into my everyday workout regimen. I'm off the pudding. Maybe I'll be on the robot. I'm jealous, I gotta say. It was remarkable. Overall, I think an incredible learning experience for me, for sure. I overcame a whole lot I never thought I would have to in my life. I learned a lot about who I am, what I'm capable of, and true confessions, I just never thought when I came to Honey Chambers a little over a year ago that she would put me in contact with such incredible beings as Rowena and Precious, and that it would lead to a day like this, to a moment like this, to getting to learn how important it is to have a little bit of glitz in a person's everyday. So thanks to everybody.
Now Craig, I'm so impressed with his performance tonight. I mean, he came from a place of such insecurity, and to see him rise to the top and end up with his lady friend, I mean, that's just wonderful.
And that talent portion, I mean the robot, that's probably the best I've seen since the late Michael Jackson.
It was good, but let's not confuse Michael Jackson. But it was wonderful, wonderful.
Craig, he is a special case. And my heart just goes out to him. I mean, you know, it's hard. He just wears his sexuality on his sleeve. And the culture now, sex is everywhere. And it's just so hard to repress that, to try to be the gentleman so you can actually lure in a woman. And that's what we've been working on with him. And I think winning this pageant, that's gonna help him. He can drop that little bud of information. Yeah, he's come a long way. I'm proud of him.
Well, I can't say I'm surprised that tall, handsome man won the pageant.
Simon?
No, Craig. I mean, doing the robot with those muscles rippling, I was moved.
I mean, he surely mastered that dance because it was so hard to do that when I was 16. I'm still trying to get that down, but he really knows how to.
Oh, he knows.
And he deserves it because that is a wonderful display of physicality and exertion.
Exertion. Agreed.
You know, we are so glad that Craig has won Grand Supreme. You know, he did a really great job, and Precious is proud of him too. She's glad that she has this runner-up sash. Right. It shows that she competed as well, and she did a great job, Presh. I'm actually gonna take her sash off so as not to wrinkle it, if Hans Raj will hold that for you. But we're very glad that Craig has won, because, you know, he has been going through a tough time, and I think this pageant has really helped him. And that was one mean robot that he did. Right, Presh? You know, I wish Bobby Kennedy could have been here to enjoy the pageantry and to, you know, say congratulations to Craig in person. Right. But Bobby Kennedy has stayed home today with Mr. Placenta, who is doing a healing session on Bobby Kennedy to help him get in touch with his feminine side.
Bobby Kennedy, you must overcome strong feminine interior of your soul and reach toward the light of masculinity. It is only then where you will achieve your mission.
We really hope that Bobby Kennedy will really feel his feminine side to maybe one day actually come to the pageants. Who knows, maybe one day even compete in pageants himself, but we're getting a little ahead of ourselves, baby steps, right?
I hope he does that, he comes.
Yes, that will be a good step, that he comes to, if we have a next pageant, that he shall be there. You know, Precious and I, you know, we were a little scared today, we were a little nervous. It's a lot different nervousness than it would have been several weeks ago. Right. But thank you, Hans Raj, for giving me my anklet to wear. Fearless. So I did not have much fear today.
Well, even though I don't believe in costume jewelry, but I got it for her.
But he got it for me, that's right. And I think he's starting to like costume jewelry a little bit. Don't you, Presh? But it helped us gain confidence, and we really appreciate that we had a live audience today and that y'all, our viewers, were there too. You know, I think it was a great idea to take out that ad in the Jersey City Reporter and to put up a little ad on Sil Yield, the listserv, Southerners living on Yankee land. We had a few Southerners, a few Jersey City locals, and it was just a great turnout.
Right.
And I think everybody has caught the pageant bug now, you know, kind of like when you catch a chigger bite and they stay with you for several days. Well, I think that this pageant bug has caught all of us.
Right.
And this could be the first of many, but like I said, I keep getting ahead of myself because I'm just so happy for today. I've realized that pageantry is not about looking like a Barbie doll, perfect cookie cutter, being a perfect girl, person, human, for that matter, right, Presh? It's about being the best you that you can be.
Right.
And at the end of the day, you're really not competing with other people, you are competing with yourself. And Precious, and all of us have really learned that. And I think even though, you know, there's always just one winner deemed at the end of a beauty pageant, despite all that, there really is a beauty pageant winner in all of us.
That's right.
That's right.
Pom and she loves the fuss. Pageant Pom Mom, the gang's all here.
Hey!
Pageant Pom Mom, just lose your fear.
Yeah!
Pageant Pom Mom, let's give